It's no surprise, though, that movement focused on
sexual efficiency to appeal to your
Thanks,
rabbit.
Man.
Whitetail Militia. Now, they're heavily armed and wary of outsiders. Just my kind of people, huh? But I haven't heard anything from Eli in days. So I expect they're already at war with Jacob Seed. Only message I did get was from my niece, Jess. She said the cult had turned the lumber mill into a prison camp. Maybe you can start there.
Thank you.
wonderful. Pretentious. And fed lies about Joseph C. and his family. Foolishly, I believe them. But now, after the great generosity they've given me, I know the truth. Something is coming. Something is coming. And if we do not prepare, we will perish. The world is plagued by a cancer of weakness. The only way forward is strength. Jacob's seed will give us that strength. He will give us the means to protect each other in the coming COVID collapse. He will make us strong. My name is Deputy Stacy Pratt of the Hope County Sheriff's Department. And I will train, I will heal, and I will sacrifice in the name of the Father and the Project Agency. Stacy Pratt of the Hope County Sheriff's Department. And I want to apologize for the harm.
Drop the alarm!
Talking coming!
Time. What's up, guys?
Great work, Deputy. The cult won't be training judges at the Fang Center anymore. Good lesson for them, too. Fuck with us, we fuck with you right back. A Fowler brother. We'll be real pleased to get their place back.
You're not one of those piggies, are you?
See if they need any help with the cleanup, would you? And there might be still some scared or hurt animals about.
Just the person I was looking for. Nice dog. Ain't a bear, but I get it. Thanks for getting us the Fang Center back, even if there ain't no animals left. I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill to keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger. Bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue, but he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
Wish I could be a cloud.
Hey, if you got that salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Eyes open. Stay alert. I have a bad feeling.
Spread out!
Ugh.
don't actually feed him cheeseburgers, because, you know, he's got the diabetes.